Hey, it's JT from JT Whooping Money, and today, we going to the bowl, but I don't even know what bowl it is, honestly. I should have looked it up. Oh, but it's West Virginia versus the Hurricanes. They finna ball out, and I'm finna be with whooping today. Money ain't finna come. I don't know, maybe. And we might have some special appearances like Josh. Y'all know Josh. And some other people. Oh, and some new people too. But, that's it. I'll probably start the vlog back up when we're back in the car with Whoopin. And, that's it. We out. Hey, what up? It's JT Whoopin Money. We at the we made it
whooping out here at the Miami game. We got special guests. Tell them your name. What's your name?
Yeah. Hey, you finna hop on?
What's up?
Yeah, it's Russell Athletic Bowl. This is currently 0-0. That's it. Hey, Tyler, we out?
Hey, we out.
Hey, we back on the vlog and okay. It's 7-0. It looks like the Hurricanes are driving. They might score.
7-7. Miami's about to put us some more points. We got this, but we got this one.
Yeah, what about you? What about you, Julian? What you gotta say?
Hey, shout out to the vlog.
What you gotta say?
Oh, man.
Yo, 3 minutes, 20 seconds left. I'm just hungry. I'm waiting for halftime, bro. Trying to get that halftime meal.
Do something.
Shit ain't gonna pay. No,
hey, we waiting for the bathroom. Who knows there's a line for the bathroom?
Yeah, current score 21-7. Hurricane. We just ordered food, so we'll be back on the vlog to show y'all the food.
Yeah,
we out?
Yeah, hey, we out.
Please drive home safely. As the clock runs out, your final score, Miami 31, West Virginia 14. And please come in for the presentation of the
all the residents here in Central. for Florida. Well done, Miami. And congratulations, MVP, Brad Kaya.
One more year.
And you hear the crowd here cheering. One more year. This is a team tonight that hung in there and persevered. Things didn't start out the way that you wanted them to. What do you have to say about your teammates from the leadership role and the type of season that they had closing it out with 5 wins?
I was trying to win over to all of you. And credit all these guys and defense for you. They worked for us. Even that first half, offense came out slow, but defense, I made sure that MVP. The defense came phenomenal. All the other teams are all these guys.
Congratulations to you, Brad Cutler. I'd like to introduce Bobby Davis, Senior Vice President, General Manager of Russell Athletic. Coach Ray, on behalf of Russell Athletic, I'd like to congratulate the 2016 Russell Athletic Home Champions, and I'm your fan. There's no doubt that this fan base has become re-energized. We start off the season with 4 wins. Over the last season, played for 5 in a row since 2001. You're a love here, Miami. What does this season mean to you?
It means everything to me. I love these guys, number one. I'm just so thankful for them putting up with us as a coaching staff and buying into what we're trying to sell. And just can't say enough good things about these young men, our coaching staff. Doing a great job, our support staff as well. Yeah, and the fans are the best in the league!
Coach, when you're a first-year head coach, you don't have an opportunity to spend a lot of time with your upperclassmen. And with this year's class, what would you like to say to them as they move on into their next walk of life?
Well, I already told them last night how much I love them and appreciate them. And I was so thankful that we got to play with each other one more time. And we wanted to finish on a high note for these young men. And just for them to understand that this is not a one-year thing or a four-year thing, it's a lifetime thing here. And you and I really want to
have a good time. Thank you, everybody, for showing up. Thank you, Miami Hurricanes. Congratulations to the 2013.
A vlog. Game
hey, you know,
over.
Miami got that dub.
Game
whooped
over.
Them. What was it, like 74-3 or something like that?
About
like,
that.
Yes, something like that.
Probably 30.
You know, Miami won the bowl game.
Yeah. It's been like 10 years or something.
Yeah, you know, we got the free souvenirs. You know, we caught them. Threw them in the crowd. We caught them.
Yeah.
You know, all that.
The cheerleaders gave us the pom-poms.
Yeah.
But
we got on the field. You probably saw us on TV because like we like got on the field, but you know, it's whatever also.
We held the trophy.
Yeah.
So make sure we want how much likes we want for the new CS with the trophy.
Let's get 25 likes and you see us with the trophy.
All right, let's get it. Hey, we out.
It's
your boy JT, and this is the end of the vlog. So final score 31-14. I think the MVP of the game was actually number 15, Kaya, I believe. And also a cool thing is I actually got some merch. You feel me? Hit me up if you want to buy. I want to say, I got a mean steal on it, so I can't really. The plug hit me up with it, so I can't really tell you that exclusive. The plug hit me up with everything. But, like, here's the back of it.
Yeah, so, number 15. Yeah, Brad Kaya. He got the MVP.
Hurricanes won. Damn, Beth. Yeah. So, me and boy JT. Yup.